And then you met Dream.
In a freak accident. Mr. Beast Gaming. It was supposed to be Jimmy, Chris, and Chandler, but Chris ended up being sick that day. So I came in his spot, and it ended up being Dream. So me and Dream were competing in it. We had to make content together, bounce off of each other. We had never met.
Karl, hide over here. Hide closer to the edge.
Okay. Dream!
Hey,
from there, we kind of just kept in touch. And one day, he kind of just invited me to the Dream SMP.